the retreat.
Yes. Akitin natin ngayon yung Mount Golgotha. Thank you. So ito yung Mount Golgotha dito sa loob ng Church of the Holy Sepulchre. February 28. So guys, yung spot na nakikita nyo ngayon, I believe kung saan nakatayo at dito ipinako si Jesus Christ sa cross. Guys, ipapakita ko nga pala sa inyo yung crack dito sa bato ng Golgotha. Kung saan na-mention ito sa Gospel of Matthew chapter 27. Mentions that an earthquake coincided with the crucifixion, and when Jesus had cried out again in a loud voice, he gave up his spirit at that moment that the curtain of the temple was torn into two from top to bottom, and the earth shook, the rocks split, and the tomb broke open. Susarado yung stone of anointing gawa ng under repair. Tapos na ako at pauwi na ako galing ng Church of the Holy Sepulchre.